seasons for the Hornets in his second year with the program. Harbaugh has been in double figures for scoring twice this season, with a game high of 12 points against Northern Arizona. The senior is second on the team for free throw percentage, sitting at 73.7% for the year. He averages just under 3 rebounds a game and just under 5 points per game. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Corbin Butler from Hampton. Our second senior is a 6'4" senior from Montgomery, Alabama. Torlong Thomas is a public relations major and is escorted tonight by his mother, Mrs. Ebony Rain, his father, Mr. Lonnie Thomas, and his sister, Trinity Thomas. Torlong has been with the Hornets basketball program for 2 consecutive years. Torlong has started in 24 out of the 27 games he has played this season for the Hornets. He's been in double digits 12 times this season, with a game high of 17 points against Troy University. Torlong is averaging 8.1 points per game. As a Hornet guard, he averaged just under 2.5 assists per game, with a game high 5 against Arkansas Pine Club earlier this season. Torlong is averaging 2.7 rebounds per game. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a fine round of applause for Mr. Torlong Thomas and family. Our third senior is Westside Tony Armstrong. He's a 6'6" senior from Montgomery, Alabama. Tony is a physical education major and is escorted tonight by his mother, Mrs. Patricia Armstrong, his grandmother, Mrs. Shirley Armstrong, and his dad, Mr. Tony Perdue. Westside Tony, a preseason first team selection, has been with the Hornets all 4 collegiate basketball seasons. Armstrong, a George Washington Carver Wolverine, is second on the team in scoring, and he averages 12.2 per game. Tony had a career scoring mark of 24 points against Texas Southern this past Saturday. As a Hornet forward, Tony had a game high of 15 rebounds versus Cal State Fullerton. Armstrong is averaging 6.7 rebounds per game. How about a nice round of applause for Westside Tony Armstrong? And now we honor our senior cheerleaders, Ms. Paige Sutton. Paige is escorted by her mother, Mrs. Sandra Sutton, and her father, Mr. Clarence Sutton. Paige is a senior from Montgomery, Alabama, majoring in computer information systems. She's a 4-year team member and captain. Paige enjoys shopping and spending time with her parents. Sierra Daniels is a senior from Atlanta, Georgia, majoring in tree health. She's a 4-year team member and co-captain. Sierra is a fearless flyer. She also enjoys shopping and spending money. Cliff Covington is a senior from Chicago, Illinois, majoring in psychology. Cliff is a 4-year team member. He enjoys singing, dancing, and shopping. And our final senior cheerleader, Antoinette Jones, the senior from majoring in biology, pre-health. She's a 3-year team member. She enjoys volunteering in the community, making people laugh, and spending money. How about a nice round of applause for our senior cheerleaders?